mozzarella sticks again because this was a request. My box tore from Sonic's, but I got the mozzarella sticks from Sonic's. Just gonna... I'm not sure about that. And then I got me a couple of tacos, the sweet. What was it? The sweet and spicy taco from Taco Bell. Instead of the meat, it looked like they jipped meat, but I could see the spicy sauce in there nice and clear tonight. Yeah. And I got me a melty sundae. I tried to make it home, but it's melting. Sleep good tonight. Spicy ranch. They did give me some ranch, but I didn't want no plain ranch tonight. I wanted the spicy kind, because that's what I got a taste for. Thank you. is out there playing tag. And he, my neighbor's going out his way to be louder than him, louder than the kids. Thank you. $7.58. And the people out there probably wish they was in the city. I told my daughter tonight, I don't think I'm gonna stay in Texas. I don't know. Maybe 2 more years and that's gonna be it. I wanna go somewhere beautiful. Step outside, it's so peaceful and so pretty. The mozzarella sticks. Got me full with the taco. Only had one taco and one mozzarella stick in a sundae, and I'm literally full. I think I waited too long to eat. I didn't eat anything today. So I didn't feel good. I just kind of drank on tea most of the day and trying to give me some rest to get my energy back up. My energy is gone right now. But I bought my son some tacos, so hopefully he don't eat mine, and I will eat the rest in the morning. And if I eat the rest in the morning, I'll add it to this video for you. Okay. Ciao, Bella, and I'll see you in the next video. Love you, lights. Sleep well. Eat well, rest well, and have a wonderful day tomorrow. It's Sunday morning, and it's not even really early. It's about 8:15, and everybody is still coming. Yeah, the tea is still tight, too hot to really sip on. son is sleeping. Hopefully I don't wake him up. My anxiety started last night. I had to drink a whole lot of water. I took some B-complex. I took like 2, and I took some lion pills. But I suffered. I felt like I just ripped my own skin off. I was just so irritated. It was called The Ball. I watched the first episode, but not, I fell asleep. I was knocked out. And then I immediately went into dreams. And then the dreams that I went into was my my past. I have to tell a story time. Story time part 8. And I'm having a hard time dealing with that because it was the ending of my transition, but the beginning of a new. It was just one of the times in my life, and when I think about it, I start having nightmares. I guess a lot of times we really don't get over stuff, you know what I'm saying? We kind of just like just wait for the time to pass so we can get through a transition, but we never get over things. I think with me, I learned to move forward, but I never dealt with everything that happened. And I thought, you know, just telling a couple stories on my ASMR channel would be cool and it would be relaxing and people would enjoy it. But the truth of it matters. Making me deal with things that I kind of blocked out, so I never have to deal with it again. I guess I never really closed the door on it. Last night I was bagging my life, seeing everything that happened, and it was too much. I was so glad I woke up. This morning I got like maybe 6 videos I need to edit. I need to really try to edit them and get them out the way, but I don't know. I'm kind of messed up right now. Mentally, I can't really focus. I keep thinking about all this stuff. And then I keep thinking about, I would never wish I met some people in my life. I just wish I never even ran across them. Just me and you here. this moment. Nice and quiet. But I can still pick up some little sounds, you know. I'm even appreciating my own voice at this moment. It's so peaceful. It's gonna be nice to edit this end of the video because I won't have to do a lot of cutting, you know what I'm saying? And last night was so much noise. No matter how much I wanted it, I couldn't get it. Quietness. I'm talking about quietness. I heard them walk across the floor and then turned on a shower. I can hear everything they do. Now my son is about to wake up. My son was sick, so I'm probably just gonna eat one. The cheese not melting. I think I'm gonna go eat them up. the mental part of it. Save the rest of these hot sauces. I love Taco Bell hot sauce. It tastes so good. Matter of fact, I think I'm gonna try one of my Sorella sticks. That's what I'm gonna do. If it don't taste good, I won't try it again. Thank you so much for having dinner and breakfast with me. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.